Those thighs are pretty unbelievable, though.
Oh, yeah.
You said you measured them?
35 and a half.
Wow.
That was at 350 pounds, though.
Bigger than most of the guys' waist.
But you know what? The thing is, you know, having big thighs is a good thing, but sometimes you got to watch the balance, you know what I mean? He needs to literally, you know, not grow thighs anymore and concentrate on his upper body to make sure the upper body and the lower body, you know, stay balanced, you know, because sometimes some shots it looks like his thighs just a little bit too big.
You're such a big guy.
He needs
though.
To keep. Now this is now his last spread is it's one of his signature shots. He will go so wide you think it's a 747.
Uh-huh.